is everyone on our team from Salem.
Besides Salem,
we have 13 freshmen. Yes, he is. He actually just, I think he went to only, he's only been to like one or two practices.
Who? I've never even seen him.
Yeah, he just came last practice. Where were you last practice?
It's in the South Gym, bro.
We could sneak in somehow.
Put Dylan in a suitcase.
It just hurts. This guy with a white arm sleeve band on the left side of the board.
It seems like the other left-handed dude is pretty good.
I don't think starting for you guys. I've never seen Dan throw lefty, but he wears his arm sleeve on his left hand.
Yeah, I don't understand.
It's a hot, man.
What?
It's a hot.
No, he doesn't follow that. And that kid over in the other corner with the black t-shirt, he's really good. He's a junior, though. He's one of
them. Hey, how about Bailey? Get up there with him!
One of those surprise we're not a freshman, like Connor.
Yeah.
I thought Connor was a freshman until, like, the second semester.
I was
the two guys sitting on the bench.
Oh, last year?
Next to Steve.
Yeah, 2 years
ago. Dude, I think Aaron's the best.
He's gonna be good.
The guy in the middle.
Yeah. Freshman Aaron, that's the one that made that huge throw.
Yeah,
we're like,
we
what?
Like just our pants over.
Yeah.
We're like, he's played 2 days. They're just kids, Dylan.
This guy's got some mean short shorts going.
He's just a kid.
These kids have played like a total of 6 practices.
Yeah, it's really impressive.
And they've lost more games, same amount of games as Paul.
That's so terrible.
Kill him!
You gotta lay out.
I had some good time. Probably
was so. Hey, we're seriously considering.
Todd, you can't do that. Kicking who up, Steve? It's so.
No, you should see him in practice. And I had 4 freshmen come up to me and tell me that they don't like them and. Practice is not fun to
look
at. It's so true. Last you should see last practice. I literally just bitched him up like halfway through. Like, stop bitching me. See, like, okay, the thing is, like, in the beginning.
How are you
going to
get them to.
Good shot. Good shot, Austin.
I'm gonna give him an ultimatum. I'm gonna be like, listen, you guys either shape up or you can have your dues back, or we're not gonna put it on.
Yes, Anthony.
Cause dude, I would rather have these freshmen stay,
you know, Dan?
Who are gonna be good by the end of the year, than have these guys. I'd rather have growing pains than and have a future for this team than have these guys.
The first practice.
Like, we were sitting down yesterday because we were finally in the South Gym, and we were, like, drawing on the whiteboard of, like, what to do, how our offense works.
Yeah. Oh, zero.
Good job, Dan.
Really good.
Yeah, but he wasn't. He just came to like say hi to everyone.
They had his jersey on.
He did have his jersey on. Dude, I love Ray, man.
Ray, yeah.
Ray,
that is
the
jersey.
He gets so high.
A lot of t-shirts out there. Yeah.
Ray was obviously a ball player, as you can see.
It's all freshmen besides Austin.
He has no
flow.
Yeah. He's just a strong dude. Like, oh, you gotta help him, Ray! Ray, get.
Oh,
see, he throws a sidearm, though. He's gotta learn to throw this.
Yeah.
He is the weirdest. Well, we have one of the weirdest. Oh, damn!
To look at Oscar, that Logan, and be kind of impressed with how like well he throws.
He used to not be able to throw.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
Now he throws like.
Yeah, I feel like he's kind of maxing out.
Yeah, no, he is for sure. But
I think he's good.
was like, hell yeah!
Like, thanks, man.
I suck at it. And I had no money during the summer, so I could not. And I figured since I couldn't go to Vegas, you guys might as well get to one of the team who is good, or who's gonna actually call with you guys.
Helping at the last minute flies out.
Exactly. Yeah. Dude, I wish that team was on it.
Yeah.
I think this team could be good, though. Oh! Damn it, Anthony.
Hey, they gave us a run.
Yeah. And I'm sure they have people who couldn't travel this weekend. Yeah, I think he graduated.
They had two.
It was him and
two
that kid in the
Yeah.
Oh, man. I love when you.
Oh, they're just close this year.
Bowling Green.
Is it for sure going to stay there or what?
Are you wanting to go or something?
Are you wanting to go or something?
Correct.
Paul will be going.
Dude, it's going to be such a crazy.
Matt doesn't live in Bowling Green anymore, though, so.
Yeah, that's true.
What?
I basically, like, back then, you live in Bowling Green. You go to grad school there.
Dude, we're gonna have, this will be the, if we win the NFL this year, that would be great.
It'll be the second four-piece Grand Valley history.
Like, I think this would be the most, like, flop, like, dude, we've had, we're struggling. And if we get better and win the NFL, that'd be great.
No, I think you guys are still the favorite in the long run.
Right there.
Yeah, that guy's good.
He seems to locate it well, too.
There's another freshman.
He got me out twice. He caught me and then hit me.
He is, right there. He's behind the whole team. Oh!
Get him! First to play dodgeball.
I still think he
has to play
this foot and then
throw
all the
ball. Oh! I don't know if any of your freshmen played dodgeball before this.
Not many. I don't think any actually. Dan came to our first varsity practice. So I was really jazzed.
Cross, Austin. Dan was
with us the whole summer.
No, not Dan.
A freshman. Yeah.
He just showed up. Dan. He just knew. He's like, I'm playing.
We're like. He got murdered though because he's all the time. I hit him so hard. I felt terrible.
I showed up to like a closed practice like my second day going here. Like they're like, how did you find out about this?
I came seeking out. I heard the same. Yeah.
Oh, great!
I love it.
He's a madman.
He is, but he is though, for such a large guy.
Oh yeah, that was impressive.
How
cool is
he? He looks like 6 something.
He's like 6 something.
How tall is he?
I'm like 5'11". This is just like cabinet.
Good luck.
Yeah, Austin's
good. Team throw, guys. He said ball's over, but then he changed his mind. He changed his mind, it's okay.
It's bold strategy.
Can't wait to wrap that, I guess. Do it, Austin!
Austin!
Oh.
That guy almost went in.
That was almost two heads.
Wisconsin Pipe was like trying to play more games, but like, they went to Chicago.
No, Chicago came to them.
Oh, they hosted? Even better.
They should really try to come to that 25th tournament.
We have 8 teams here.
You're awesome.
We have like the whole day. We have it a long time.
Which, is that the one next week?
No. The 20th.
Is next week Central and State?
Central backed out.
Yeah!
So it's just State. We're gonna play State.
Oh, that's cool. I'll go to that.
You can see West Peter.
Dan!
I'd be surprised if
he's not going to
be
back. No,
keep it up.
other Dan.
Awesome, why aren't you talking to
him? Hey Dylan, are you going all that with us?
Bye.
If the bus doesn't come for like another hour, can you each have a ride? Oh! Oh my God.
He's so tired.
I was just gonna say that.
Oh, that's the worst thing I could have happened. Oh!
Hey, get a team throw! Team throw!
He's falling.
Big Aaron. It's so like annoying. How did we used to order? I just like put in a money order for like it's almost.
I was never in on that.
Dude, we can get these jerseys now. Remember when we bought these? They were like $70
for both. Yeah.
We can get it for 56 for short and shirt.
That's probably what it was before, but Mark was just like, hey, what's up, charging?
So freshmen are only, since they're gonna get both, freshmen are, I mean, that's only like $110. I mean, maybe $120 with screen printing. That's decent. Like, that's not bad at all.
Yeah.
And you get two jerseys. I'm fine with that.
Hit him.
Awful. just bad.
Hello?
Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be good. She lives on the east side.
Just two from here, so we'll be done soon. Don't tell me what's happening in the game.
Oh my gosh, that's cool!
How did yesterday go? I saw Jeff. I'll keep that. I want to do that. But I'll just find him something else to do.
Apparently,
a
double header against
State
next weekend.
Yeah, they'll probably try to get me to ref that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, because there's no other teams.
But if not,
where's the wedding?
Commentate.
You also need someone to film.
Yes.
And the person filming needs a partner.
Yes. So if you want in on any of those positions.
I mean, could you just put it high enough to where you can just leave it?
Basically, it would have to be in the corner, I think.
And you wouldn't really, it'd be hard to make anybody out.
All right, give it to me.
There you go.
Okay. I mean, like, is it enough to where I can use cut it, like that's all I
need.
Oh! I mean, cause yeah, they don't need to, like, I'll split it, they don't need to split the one. I need them to cut it to where the legs are at. What are you doing today? What's that? Five,
six.
Taunting our players.
Hey, this headband kid definitely has to have some some kind of experience, because he, like, seems like he knows what he's doing. He's only been to one practice.
Yeah. He's got tape on his fingers and everything.
Yeah.
I signed up for a winning game in the bank. Look at all right. I mean, I'm sure it is.
Six balls and no hits.
I just said I didn't want to scale.
I mean, just a little.
Not great.
What percentage is that, Dylan?
That's a 0%.
I gotta find out if they even got
it. It's cool, Dan's on the roster.
There you go.
Good catch, Aaron. That was a really good catch.
Yeah.
That was a Dan catch.
Yeah.
Just running and catching him.
Yeah, doing this, like cradling it.
That was a great catch, by the way.
Yeah. Why would you make Dan making himself better by training in the summer?
With foam balls.
With foam balls. And like one shrubber.
Yeah.
When Tony would allow it.
It probably is better for Tony's self-esteem to play with a foam ball. Like, he takes it so personally, like. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, why don't you just have all freshmen in
there? That's what I wanted. I'm going to go see you, Kevin.
Who cares?
I'm not playing dodgeball today.
Don't see.
Oh, don't be a bitch. Jeremy plays without glasses sometimes.
Yeah.
Shut up. Do you remember that dad from Samuel?
That guy's like, what the fuck just happened?
Come on!
He just ran past him.
Oh, good like, block, Ray.
I mean, yeah, no, you're really counting on them not noticing me running past them. Like, that's
so much confusion on the run up.
What's awesome to see is just like players who weren't very good last year just get like even more, even though he's still done. But he's good. He's done better.
It's like player progression in a video game.
Logan Tennell, dude. Logan Tennell. He caught
like 5 balls. He's like, catch rating, of course.
Hey, Jake for Poog. A very deserving overtime roster first tournament.
Yeah, no, Poog's very good. He's a top.
Where's Sherman?
Yeah. Dude, Sherman thinks he tore his rotator. Hey, he's either that or he's just like really busy.
Ooh, Britt's about to be a cock, dude.
Yeah, why didn't he throw?
Because he wants a closer shot.
He wants to make sure they at least have, like, mental disability.
Yeah. He wants it to be an even playing field.
Too real.
Yeah, that's a little on the nose, John.
Whoa, Dan. Dude, I think I'm gonna get a pair of those shorts.
Please do.
Oh, all the white guys.
I'm sure Kevin has something you can borrow.
Yeah. I'll wear that and Kevin's Justin Bieber for
real. It's really
he has a Justin Bieber.
Shut up!
That's why I want to kill him.
So he's a pitcher.
Seriously.
Yeah, but no, that Matthew Miller reference is spot on.
Didn't yeah. Like that. Spot on.
Oh!
So many people are doing that here. Dude, oh!
Right that chair.
Yeah. Yeah, Logan, murder that chair.
Oh,
his name's Josh.
Oh, okay.
But it's still not.
Why is he back in?
I don't think
you
understand.
Okay, we can't feel anything.
You get that ball.
Oh, in the foot. Good job, Aaron.
It's okay. He's
really good. Oh,
Isaiah friend regressed me after the first practice. And then.
Oh,
good
block. Oh, nice. That guy.
Aaron just dropped on that.
Oh, he's
yeah, that. That guy is
here
really
big
time.
He was great. Like, better than
me. Like, what was that? Did he throw really hard?
He threw and he caught already. After, like, 2 seconds. It's a natural. And he knew how, like, he already caught how he
was.
Oh! Yeah, I'm like, he's got nervous.
Must have played some sort of basketball before.
This is way different.
Hey, yeah. When Jake was coming up to the line, I was actually like worried.
Yeah, I'm like, alright, I need to look at this kid. He's already on
RIP. But now he's alright. Now he's RIP. He can't move, but.
Well, because he has a sprained ankle currently, but.
Wait.
He's just a really good player.
Yeah,
his ankle.
Yeah, where's McCoy?
Oh yeah, McCoy got a lot better too.
And James?
And James is crazy. Like, he's just like...
Where's
McCoy
at?
He's just gonna be a rough semester. Honestly though, if we have our full squad, we're pretty...
Yeah. It's like, I mean, he barely was to like the two best teams.
Hey Connor, I saw that. I didn't see the score. I didn't see the score, so I just saw that you're watching it though. So just don't. me and Kevin were like, listen, just can't.
There you go, Josh. Good luck.
And just tell everyone not to tell us. It was like as I'm walking out. Just be like, oh, by the way, we got murdered like 30-0.
Wait,
you're gonna text me the score of the final.
Like, fuck!
Once I don't gotta watch commercials. And I can drink it. You're here. Yeah, I'm no longer 27. Now I don't have to have like make sure I have facial memory.
Wait, what?
You gotta be kidding me, 27.
I mean, even when I didn't have facial, they still gave me
I was gonna say,
Whose was it? My brother's.
I'm nice. Yeah.
Are you the baby of the family?
Yep, my brother's 20. He's actually 28 now. So I would have texted him.
Go.
Yes.
So,
It's always weird though. I go with my friends, they're all 21. Where's I'm like, oh, by the way, I'm 28.
Huh? Prince of Horrible Human.
I mean, you just go to school down there.
Yeah, right. Dude, when I went to a liquor store once, you stopped that a little bit.
Yeah.
When I went to a liquor store, the guy was like, so how about them Longhorns? I'm like, yeah. Like, he's like, because apparently he was a Longhorn fan. And he's like, so did you watch the game? I'm like, no, I didn't.
I like Baylor.
Dude, Texas in the summer is probably the most miserable state. My brother lives in Houston, and it's over 90 every day, usually like 100. And it also is 90% humidity.
Yeah, I lived in South Florida when I was
So what was your major in that you allowed you to? Do they have a brewing like major?
Do they have a brewery major? Serious question.
Grand Rapids, they should.
Yeah.
That's an awesome question.
Hey, no,
that is an awesome question.
Like brewing, like I promise.
There you go, Josh. The block.
It's crazy. It's, dude, it's huge because the craft brewing thing is exploding. Seriously, yeah. No, I really hate though. I hate how. Hey, what do you think about Bud Light?
Yeah, they're getting white jerseys.
I'll show you a picture of them.
No, nobody wants
them. They're gonna look good, I promise.
Do white shirts get ruined?
Yeah.
Real quick.
Real quick. Quick life.
4, 5, 6.
Well, the white ones are on back order.
Get them, Logan.
But we're gonna get the pressure of the black. 4, 5.
Ah, good luck, Josh.
Josh.
Stop!
He wanted it. He didn't want to get out, though.
Yeah, obviously we're going to get, like, the numbers. I don't think they look. I think they look good.
How many times would we need to visualize? I mean, what are you doing?
And we're going to get, with the black numbers, we're going to get the outline numbers. We're not going to get the solid ones.
Probably, yeah.
Are you going to shoot them on my
team? Don't say that. Yeah, we beat you this year. If we played now, I bet by later in the year, you guys probably
win. And then you can show up at
Oh, yeah, and everyone's out of shape, yeah. This year will be interesting, though, because you got a lot of, like, recent grads.
Yeah, and you have a lot of...
You still play Dodgeball.
Yeah, you have people who are like, I don't know, stuff, you know, stuff like that. Yeah.
Well, I think it'd be a good practice game for you guys. It was more of a thing when, like, it used to be really hard to get people to show up for, like, the playoffs.
Get him.
Now that's not as much as it is.
Oh! An ankle shot.
Come on, Josh. Oh! He wanted it so bad.
Good try, Josh. Oh! Welcome to Dodgeball, freshman.
Oh my gosh, that guy looks so hard. Oh, my God.
Oh, my
gosh. Oh,
Tyler.
This is a circus catch.
Did someone come in?
Suicide!
Team suicide!
Tyler and Logan, suicide!
Keep counting then.
Are people not know this? Because half our team hasn't played ever.
Yeah.
They're just kids.
That's Logan.
Yeah, I know, it's like a one. Dude, it shouldn't matter if they're a one or not. You should just have all freshmen.
What is that guy doing?
Double glass.
foot range.
That guy.
Why did you do that?
Makes no
He was just sent in. It was his job to strictly get balls. It doesn't matter if you get out, dude. Just get all the balls.
If you get out, just keep getting balls.
Seriously, though.
What?
Why are people not playing? Literally, will never make a Marcy rock.
I don't know. You're in charge here, Aaron.
Yeah.
My butt hurts.
They're just kids, Kevin.
I just want Ray to hit something. Ray!
Ray did!
I don't think he told me that he throws harder than Dominic. He was like, give me a ball, I'll throw harder than
him. Dude, Ray needs to throw all the way top.
You invite viewers to
who?
Like,
oh. Kevin probably doesn't even know who he is.
I don't know if he's still your sponsor guy or like faculty.
He's your.
I don't think he is. Well, you have like a million games, so.
You know who our sponsor is?
He shows up. I mean, if you just email him, him and his family go to pretty much every game. They love the fuck out of Dodgeball.
Kevin just says, who's that? So you just say, who's that? Not that he does anything.
No, but I mean, he shows up to games, and you really just need your family sponsor to, like...
other don't equal that guy's legs.
Yeah, like, for us, there's no function to it.
Right.
Like, single leg, no.
Really, I mean, other than, like, supporting us and, you know.
Yeah. Making it so we can be a team.
Yeah, like, just, you know, just putting your name down is huge.
Right. What? Not a throw. The guy blocked it right in front of his face.
My senior year, he was like asking me about like a faculty versus team game or something. Yeah. Like,
big Mike.
You're like, well, do you want to die or?
Mike Zinger, Betty.
Frost man.
Good job, Logan!
Murder him!
Wow!
Is it like Brett? Is it Brett?
Wow!
No, Brett's over there.
Number 8's so scary.
With the ball over there.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
He's with No, it's for food. Is it Jake? We might have.
That's Jake.
Yeah, but we might have two Jakes.
And like. Is this the same?
That was a good. Oh, that was number 8. Yeah. Come on. That was a good throw.
He was at the sorority dodgeball tournament, like those frats.
That's
a good place to recruit people, though. I mean, they're clearly interested in dodgeball.
Yeah, so he was like, I want to come to at least practice. So then this year he did. Mm-hmm. And then I was like, yeah, listen, you're on bars. I straight up told him that. And then he like decided, because he's like the head, or he's on executive board in his fraternity, and he's like an executive board in like the philanthropy club or something, so he's on like several different
he's quitting all those
he's not on the executive board starting next semester in his frat. We're transitioning him.
Yeah,
he's the opposite of Thomas.
Oh yeah, what happened to him?
He died. I went to the last football game. I go to the last ball game and like where everyone's tailgating, like I was drinking.
Kind of curly-ish dark hair.
All the fraternities have like their shit going on, you know.
2 years ago.
Thomas comes up to me,
he's like,
shit's hammer. What's up, man?
He's like, no.
Didn't he have
bullshit? And then I see him 10 minutes later. And he's just puking in the middle of the friggin'. I was laughing so hard.
I take it he didn't try out for the baseball team.
Just a title?
I don't
want to
read.
No, it's just a title.
That's an onion article.
It's like, well, I bought a 34 inch bat, so I
can. Jim? Has an enthusiasm unknown to
me. So crazy.
I love him.
My uncle roomed with him.
Really?
Yeah, they both.
Did he play football?
Yeah, my uncle started.
Holy crap.
Oh. It's so funny, my uncle played.
Need a court awareness.
My uncle played for Michigan. He was the defensive end. Oh, no, he was the outside linebacker. And then my buddy I played football with in high school, his dad played too, and he was the defensive end. And they were like, so my uncle was playing behind him, he was like the defensive end. And now he plays it. His son plays at Saginaw. He's really good. He's like 290 pounds, but a defensive end is massive.
Wow.
He could, I mean, if he plays well this year, he could have a shot.
That was awful.
Is that Sherman?
Aaron B. Dude, he is new Sherman.
He's what?
The new Sherman. He's working on throwing low.
He's throwing a lot of catches.
I started playing one way, like, never changed.
I catch Sherman at least once or twice.
It's like, oh, I catch as far as I can right here.
All I do, yeah, all I do is, like, make sure I'm wide open, and then I go to Sherman's area, and he's like, I got it. I'm like, it's here, I'm on the right here every time. I've never seen him hit anyone on the feet.
No.
Like, unless they jump. Then he hits
him. I'm not gonna
play
some
of these
small
physical ability.
Those are
super hard.
But something like that, you know, like, if you just aim it like below the waist, like.
That's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to do. The only time I throw high is if it's a group of people. And then I just go head level.
Well, there's nothing wrong with changing it up. You know, like.
I think the most effective throwers, you know, throw high if you can.
Yeah, I mean, maybe most of the time.
What a dodge. Side hop.
Is that
good? Get off me.
My brother sent me a text, but it's private on the Michigan game, so I don't want
it. Dude, let someone read it to like scan, see
if
it's
read it.
What if it's like, hey, I have a
dick pic.
No, he just said go blue and go Lakers dodgeball. Like, just being a, okay. Being a good big brother.
Being a bra.
Yeah, a bra.
Dude, he's coming in from Houston, Battle of Valley weekend, and he's coming to our fries here. So
out, Logan.
I'm gonna have a squad here. My whole family's coming, and I'm just gonna be
crying.
Oh!
He just played
that
trigger.
Oh, jeez.
You guys have thrown a ball for 6 days, like 6 pranks.
They're just kids.
They're children.
Talk to me, I'm a man. I'm 40. I'm a man.
Hey Ray, hit somebody. Do it, Ray. Do it, Ray.
One party trick Kelvin does.
Come on, Ray.
Oh! Dude, this thing has to stop.
Yeah. You like broke the.
I'm gonna fall the dudes.
Yeah. Gotcha. He says
Ray,
gotcha.
Hit someone.
They're losing 4-0.
It's already wow.
His name is Ray Kwan. We call him Kwan.
Hey Britt, you won't catch him. You won't. Get rid of your ball. Stay in the middle.
Here, hit me with it. It's a solid throw. Like,
he's getting it.
Yeah, he looks like he could be like a little ball before.
And he really wants to get that.
Yeah, and like, I always like to see like a willingness to go for catches. Like, you aren't necessarily great at it. Like, a lot of it's just
that's what it's about.
Oh, that's good. That's a block.
Yeah.
Just to play dodgeball again.
It sounds like Glenn really is going to go to state for his NBA.
Seriously?
Yeah. Wow. Like he apparently when you went earlier this week to like meet with them.
There you go.
What?
Well, and probably to hook up with her kid.
Yeah.
And probably to go play dodgeball there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's clearly the motivation.
Everyone's just making a comeback.
Didn't he say that?
Dylan
yeah.
already used up his reason to come back. Yeah.
Worth it.
I'm sure Dylan can get another degree if he wants.
You know what? I need a master's.
Oh, yeah. My wife would come when Tina said it.
It'd be worth it.
Dude, who's gonna be
worth it? Dude, freshman Aaron.
Dude, seriously. Or hey,
Logan.
Even Jake.
That was Kevin's pick, man.
I think Ben should be
worth it. He's too quiet.
Yeah, I don't see Ben being.
Kevin was the same exact way as Ben.
Kevin is quiet still.
No, when he was this Ben's age, like he didn't say
he
shit.
He just played.
Yeah. He just murdered people. That's it.
I mean, Ben already had. He's already vice president. He's already like. Oh God.
Ben. Yeah, he's kind of doing the exact same as Ben. Ben T.
I think we got some of
Ben. Ben seems last names we didn't know.
Yeah.
That dog is chilling over there acting like he's.
That kid caught like three times the same exact way. Pop up, spin around, catch it in there.
Just volleyball.
Oh God.
Hey, that's a catch.
That's a catch.
It has to be a.
Oh, damn.
Oh, he did come in. He's gonna look high for sure.
Just playing Rick's game.
Suicide!
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 Feet, feet, feet. Nope.
Tyler, suicide.
Tyler, don't ruin his life.
This is a Broncos trolley situation.
That's a please don't.
Charlie? No.